What's up, everybody? I'm Becca Sapphire, and welcome back to Slime Rancher. I've got to deal with this problem with the boom slimes. I can't even get them. It's so annoying. I have no idea what we're gonna do today, to be honest. Anyway, someone in the last video said that we should name this little guy Mr. Krabs. It was on Google Plus, I think. So, his name is Mr. Krabs now. I am unbelievably sorry. I never saw a suicidal chicken. I guess, you know, falling into the ocean is a better faith than what he would have had if he stayed. Because he'd be captured by me and be fed to slime. Or possibly get eaten. I think we might just do, like, you know, walk on the farm today. Can I go in here without dying? Man. Swim off a crap, but I can go in here. Now, since I didn't get rid of this little piece of shit, goodbye. Hey, buddy. When I insult you and Joelia, it usually means go away. We don't have to, like, switch out the roosters, do we? Because I know with, like, chickens in real life, we're supposed to, like, switch out the roosters every now and then. Not too much about chickens. What's up then over here? I'll build another corral over here. Solar shields, that way we can get these really cool ones. Anything else we need? Right, we need an air vent, so we'll go and collect some of the plots from all the other little guys. Our nets. Watch that. Well, I'm gonna leave this video here. You guys in the next video. So I had to cut it so short. Hey.